Hey everyone, welcome back to the channel. We're going to dive in with an artist that I am a big fan of. And I say a big fan of, there are still many songs that I have yet to hear by Aurora. I have had the pleasure of seeing videos of her performing live, and we've obviously listened to quite a few of her songs. Now, this one is called Running With The Wolves. I don't need to know anything other than it's Aurora, really. I know she's going to take me through a range of emotions. I love the way she... she depicts her song, not just with the lyrics or the music video, but with herself as well. She has this amazing ability to show and act out these songs, and that's been the case in many of hers that we've listened to. Now, let's go. Aurora, Running With The Wolves. If you want to hear more from Aurora on this channel, drop in the comments. Let me know what they are. Let me know if you've ever seen her live. I know a few of you have been to see her live, and it's been mind-blowing, which doesn't surprise me, if I'm honest. I would kind of expect that anything less would be wrong, you know, for Aurora not to be amazing live. So this is Aurora Running With The Wolves. Cool. It's quite harrowing. Wires
to safer ground.
Oh,
but don't you know we're strong?
Oh, covered now.
Wires. My heart still beats.
Oh, she's plugged into something, right?
And my skin still feels, my lungs still breathe, my mind still feels. But we're running out of time. All the echoes in my mind cry.
Wow.
The skies up and wide. There is nowhere for you to hide. The hardest moon is shining. I'm running with the wolves tonight.
Oh, wow.
I'm running with the wolves tonight.
Oh,
I'm running with the wolves.
This is...
I'm running with the... Trick or treat.
That was powerful.
What would it be? I walk alone. My ears can hear, and my mouth can speak.
Love how she acts like that. Love it.
Talks. I know my soul believes, but we're running out of time.
Oh.
All the echoes in my mind cry.
So she plugged in. She's trying to break away from the system. Is that where it is? Artist where I don't need words. Just incredible. Oh, this is intense. Goosebumps, I don't know if you can see them. Oh god, that image is powerful.
I'm running with the, 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 I'm running with the wolves tonight. I'm running with the wolves.
We're free, she's getting away, she's walking, the beauty, she's back in where it's beautiful, natural nature. Oh, don't be over. What an incredibly powerful music video. But let's be honest, do we expect anything less of Aurora? You know, that powerful, that get back to nature, vibe that Aurora brings. And the initial scene with the wires, I say initial scene, you know, made up the majority of the video. She, you know, she's getting away from being tied into the system or tied into the city, and she wants to get back to nature, back to life. But who, I didn't understand the car, the guy driving the car. I didn't actually understand what that was in the video. And I love how she broke out at the end and she's back into nature. Vocally, beautiful. Layers in that, the lovely subtle vocal accompaniment she was putting in throughout the song. I loved that. And I really am going to have to take the time to read through the lyrics on that one. I was covered in goosebumps, especially one of the scenes in the music video where she tallied in with this sync, this quietness in the music where she was screaming, you know, screaming. This fury, this, what are we doing? What are we doing? And getting back to where it is. Vocally, she's always had this ability to transfix me, to leave me speechless, to leave me without words to how to describe, you know, during the song, how she makes me feel. And it's just an incredible experience every time, especially live. The Nobel Prize performance, especially the one I watched, was just mind-blowing. Absolutely mind-blowing. Let me know what you think of Aurora. Drop in the comments. And if you enjoy this content, make sure you hit up that subscribe button. Hit the like button if you've liked it. And obviously, like I mentioned, drop in those comments. She just leaves me feeling calm. Or, you know, thought-provoking is how I'd describe Aurora's music. Thought-provoking. Ah, give me more of that.